Helix is comprised of a Y2K, a 0G index rollover, and a Zen rollover. If you don't know the Y2K and Zen rollover already, then I'd recommend watching the video linked in my description. The Helix can be started with either thumb rollover, but for the purpose of learning, I find it easier to start with a Y2K. This is because your risk of getting cut is lower if you mess up during the index rollover. Once you initiate the thumb rollover, you will want to move your pointer finger out of the way. As the knife comes down, you will slip your pointer finger behind the handle. Be sure that your finger is not too close to the pivot area or you will stall out during the next part of the trick. I like to target for a little before the middle of the handle. Once in the right spot, you will rotate your hand over and the knife around your pointer finger. As the knife rotates, you will slip your thumb behind the safe handle to connect with your pointer finger and give a slight push to keep the momentum going. From here, you will finish out the trick as you would for a Zen rollover. Remember to dip your hand to avoid the blade coming down on your fingers. As a final note, if you start out the Helix with a Zen rollover, just be sure to exercise extra caution during the index transition. If it doesn't feel like things are going right, just stop and start again.